Could the AIX be creating groups like Flat Earth, Mandela Effect, Tartaria, and other rabbit holes to make up for people leaving traditional groups? Yes, yeah. Imaginationary man, you're on to something. I've even addressed this in the Facebook Archaix group that AIX is in overdrive right now trying to get people to believe in anything. It needs to corral you into something to control you.